Impish Swordsman. In the sultry summer, people often dread to go outdoors and play, for hidden in the air and amongst the wet grass, there sojourns a swordsman. Impish is his nature, and goading is his game. He pricks and stings the skin with his sharp and pointed sword. All those hurt by his blade are covered in spots that turn red and start to itch. It's no wonder why the people fear the swordsman and dread his stinging sword. Though everyone tries hard to deal the impish swordsman, one by one they all fail and end up getting stung. Should you ever meet him, take up a fighting stance. Protect your arms and legs so that you won't get pinked.